Despite vigilant monitoring by the embattled number two paper, the Rocky Mountain News remains victorious with a relentless 5:45 a.m. delivery.
Report!
They've got trucks all over the city, and there's more leaving every minute.
What? What about ours?
They haven't left yet.
Incoming!
The Rocky Mountain News. The right size, the right price, at the right time.